there? How are you feeling? Feeling confident? Feeling good?
A little bit nervous?
Probably nervous, man. Put a butterflies in your stomach. It's actually a good sign, isn't it? It needs your health feeling being with a good survival instinct. But what I can say is it's very safe. So if you want an adrenaline rush, you have to have a little bit of fear. It's part of the game. So once you jump off as well, the fear actually goes away and it's replaced by those amazing feelings. You feel fear, man. Yeah, for sure. Probably a little bit of fear, a little bit of apprehension, but maybe some good feelings as well, some anticipation. You can expect all those emotions. Okay? So be ready for it. You need to be positive. Get the energy jump. Dive off, the fear goes away and it's replaced by really good feelings, okay? All the way to the edge, Mirage. I'm holding on to you, so you're not going anywhere until you're ready, okay? You can let go of the bridge now, Mirage. Pose right over the edge like mine, okay? Yeah, over the edge. A little bit more. Not so hard. You're doing well. Keep moving. Good. But don't look down too long, Mirage. Look up at the yellow sign.
Why am I doing the 10 minutes?
Pushing your legs. That's because there's a really strong bungee cord. Attached to it again, it's just pulling on you a little bit, but that's okay, it's a good sign. Spread your arms wide like a bird, take a deep breath, everything is ready. 3, 2, 1, bungee! Excellent! Whoa.
Thank you.